The plan was to reduce the tumor size to small enough to maybe have a surgery. That was the plan. And the surgeon was surprised, of course, after the therapy was done, because they don't find the tumor. No matter where they look, they don't find it.
I think, it was a no-brainer for him that he wouldn't accept it. He wasn't ready to, to die.
That's my dad, he's just a survivor.
I said, oh my goodness, this is miraculous. I can't believe that.
It's like you gotta always think of the planet as being one. We're all part of it, we're all in the planet together.
My name is Piero Caramella. I was born in Fidenza, which is in the province of Parma, in 1946.
So I have been very successful in life. I had everything that one wants, as far as material things are concerned. But I wasn't always happy. There was something missing in my life. I wasn't achieving my goals. Then I had cancer, and I beat that. Now, what I want to do is want to help you. What you can expect by following this channel is simply basic advice that worked for me. I'm not necessarily saying it's going to work for you, but it worked for me, and you may find it that there is something within it that could help you.
My own daughter got cancer, and that was a pancreatic cancer. So I turned to Cocoon very bravely, and I started to treat my own daughter. She was 19 years old at that time. She had a 10 centimeter tumor in her pancreas. And it was a papillary neoplasm, a solid neoplasm, which means the survival chance is zero. They told me she has 4 months to live. So I had to do something. I ran all over the world and I asked doctors to help me. And they said, there's only one way to do if we do WIPO surgery, is a special surgery, a big surgery, 11 hour and 30 minute surgery. When she wakes up, the pain factor is 10 out of 10. She will have, in a year, losing her leg. She will be severely diabetic. She's gonna go blind, and possibly the cancer will come back. That was the cure. I said, no, let's do this another way. And then after 3 months of therapy, the tumor was 9.9 centimeter and dropped down to 5.9 centimeter. And no metastasis anywhere. So there was no spreading of the cancer. So I take her back to Hungary. We repeated the therapy, used oxygen suppositories, drinking water. We used many things for them for 3 months. Exercise, good diet. And then all of a sudden she started to look better than me, more healthier. Because meanwhile, I lost 18 kilo because of her on stress. It was horrible. I could not eat. But when I see this report, and the tumor only went down 2 millimeter, and I find a doctor in UCLA who said, let's make a CT on this and let's see what's happening. And the CT came back and the CT said, this tumor is not 5 centimeter. This tumor is only 2.5 centimeter. So let's make a surgery. I said, okay, it's curable. He said, yeah, it's no metastasis, let's do it. So we did the small cut, and after 1 month, the report came back, and the tumor was no more malignancy in it. The tumor was benign. It has been unheard of. Start with a malignant tumor and end up with a normal cell. Of course, the surgery went well. It was 3 hours. When she was getting out of the bed, she was screaming with me, daddy, bring this, bring that. So I know immediately she's gonna be fine. Since that's what happened. 2019, this is my daughter, Aniko. She's leading Las Vegas Cocoon, as I said. And now a lot of people coming, a lot of celebrities, a lot of people coming to Las Vegas to enjoy the water. And now they're all listening to her, doctors, professors, they're all listening, because I think she's the only one who survived this kind of a pancreatic cancer with this therapy. So we can say on Cocoon is stable oxygen, cocoon triggers redox actions, cocoon triggers apoptosis, normal cell death, and cocoon triggers cells differentiation, proof of mitochondrial function. And that's it. Now we know. That's why it's so simple. So all of you here, I want to let you know, don't get mistaken, we're curing disease. As you see here, it's absolutely clear, scientifically proved, we don't cure the disease. We are helping the body to fight against several illnesses, what is caused by hypoxia, lack of oxygen to the cell.